Welcome to Doodlebug! Today we're going to learn how to draw something that's basic today. We're going to learn how to draw a heart. So the first thing to do is draw two arches. One, two. Very good. Now we'll draw a curved line on the left. Another curved line on the right. Close it up. And voila! Here's your heart. Give it a try and let me know how it goes. See you next time on Doodlebug!